Hello friends, welcome to my channel Progress with Professor Mahamani. Thanks for your continuous support. If you are not subscribing my channel, please subscribe my channel and watch the video. This particular video I am putting for research motivation. Some of my subscriber, they sent a comment to put a video on research motivation. So for that I am doing now. In this video, I am going to talk about world top 20 researcher who have more H index. This video is for motivating ourselves as a good researcher. Generally, the research work is a highly complicated and more challenging task, which requires a lot of patience. And particularly, we need to get motivation from the scientist, the reputed scientist. We need to take one person as a role model and work towards that. So then only we can achieve our goal. So that motivation, it will help us to achieve more things in research. So for me, I also have a role model. So you know, my research area is composite material and machining. So I think you may be seen the screen, Dr. J. Paulo Davi. Is University of Aveiro, Portugal. He is my role model. So he is having 80 H index and 21,981 citations. And his Scopus index is as on date 530. So from him I am motivating. This motivation is helping me to achieve something on research. So let us go to the H index. So H index, already I put a video. It is also called as Hirsch number. So that person invented in 2004. So we are calling in that number. So H index is an author level metric that gauges both the productivity and the citation impact of the publication of a researcher. It is considered as one of the success indicator for winning Nobel Prize, granting the research fellowship and the recruitment of top universities. For an example, a scientist with a H index of 15, he or she has a 15 paper cited at least 15 times. So this is the indicator. Let us go to the first person. So first person is Ronald Kessler. He is from Harvard Medical School. So in our H index list, so top 20, so majority are in medical research, because they are doing life-saving research. Application oriented research. So his finding, it will be followed by many people. They will take a reference for their article. So that is the reason why these people, they are getting huge citation, huge H index, everything. He is from Harvard Medical School. He is having H index of 300. He is the top as on date, as on today, and he is having 1101 H10 index. So around 420,000 citations. So second person, Graham Coolidge, is from Washington University of St. Louis. His area is cancer prevention, health outcomes. So he also medical field. So his citation, his H index is 293. His citation is 331,000. Third person, Dr. John E. Manson. He is from Harvard Harvard School of Public Health. His area is diabetes and woman health. He is having 293 H index and 364,000 citations. The fourth in my list is Robert Launcher. He is from MIT. He is having H index of 280 and 325,000 citations he is having. He also in drug delivery, tissue engineering, biomaterial, nanotechnology, chemistry, etc. Fifth researcher, Eric Lander. He is from biology, genetics, bioinformatics, mathematics. He is having H index of 279. So he is having 486,000 citations. Next one, Zuruo Akira, is from Osaka University. The H index is 279. The total citation is 381,000. Next, seventh signed researcher in my list is Bert Wagasklin. He is from Johns Hopkins University. He is working in cancer and biology. His H index is 272. Citation is 427,000. The eighth person in my list is Michael Michael Gratzel. He is working in solar energy conversion. He is having H index of 270, citation of 384. So he is the person, he is from solar energy, not from medical field. Ninth researcher in my list is Frank B. Hu. He is Harvard School of Public Health. He belongs to Harvard School of Public Health. He is having 266 H index, 333,000 citation he is having. 10th rank is Calgary MA. He is from National Medical Center, City Hope National Medical Center. He is having H index of 262, citation is 371. He is doing research in immunology and cancer molecular biology. 11th person in my list is Gordon Goyet. He is from McMaster University. He is working in the area of evidence-based medicine. His H index is 261. More than 3 lakh citations he is having now. Then 12th scientist, researcher in my list is Salim Yusuf. He is from McMaster University and Hamilton Health Science. He is working in the field of cardiology. His H index is 260, 382,000 citation he is having. 13th in my list is Michael Karen. Is a professor of pharmacology and pathology, School of Medicine. Working area is molecular biology, immunology, cancer biology, signal transduction. H index is 256, citation 282,000. 14th person in my list is Zhong Lin Wang, Georgia Institute of Technology. He is from Georgia Institute of Technology. He is a non-medicine person. He is non-medical field, nano generator, blue energy, piezoelectronics. His H index is 251. His citation is 263,000. 15th in my list is Richard A. Flavel. Is a Sterling Professor of Immunology, Yale University. His area is immunology. Citation is 232,000. His H index is 250. 16th person in my list is Professor T.W. Robbins. Is a University of Cambridge. Is working in neuroscience physiology. His H index is 244. Total citation is 191,000. 17th person in my list is Daniel Levy, National Heart, Lung and Blood Institute. He is working in genetics and cardiovascular disease. H index is 241. He is having more than 3 lakh citation. Paul M. Rudiker is from Harvard Medical School. His H index is 241. Citation is 347. 19th in my list is Gaudio Cromier. He is working in cancer, immunology, metabolism, H index 240, more than 260,000 citation. 20th in my list is Carl Friesen, University College of London. He is from neuroscience. H index is 239. He is having more than 260,000 citations. So thanks for watching. If you are not subscribing my channel, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.